Aswini Rebnath is an Indian film producer who has served in the sandalwood entertainment industry. Her work has been depicted and released in the Kannada film industry. Apart from being a producer, she has also served as a costume designer in many movies. She was presented as a maker in the year 2019 film titled Kabbaludari. Aswini's name is associated with many big movies, including Mayabazaar 2016, Law, and French Biryani. Her other movies, O2 and an untitled movie which is featuring her husband, are in pre-production. She was born in the year 1981 and her present age is 40 years. She was born and brought up in Bengaluru, Karnataka, India. She follows the Hinduism religion. Her husband, Puneet Rajkumar, was one of the top and biggest actors in the Kannada film industry. He has attained the title Power Star by his admirers and the media. He begins his filmy career as a child actor in the year 1976. He tied the wedding knot to his wife on 1st December 1989. They first encountered a common friend and got married after falling in love. Both stayed together for over 2 decades until his death on Friday, 29 October 2021. Both shared 2 children whose names are Diti Rajkumar and Bandita Rajkumar. Aswini is presently living in Bengaluru, Karnataka, India with her children and family.